What is artificial intelligence? What are its types? How does it work? Let's find out today. Artificial intelligence in games is usually illusory. It does not learn, but is only a set of algorithms that allow you to effectively navigate the game world. We will not talk about it today, but we will deal with the artificial intelligence that learns or can be learned. Artificial intelligence is an algorithm that allows for data comparison patterns based on human-made proprietary rules. Artificial intelligence is divided according to the type of algorithms used. Machine learning, in short ML, is a classification of useful algorithms in artificial intelligence. It is a method of learning a machine by programming its rules on the basis of observation and self-solving problems. Natural language processor, in short NLP, is a subfield of linguistics, computer science, and artificial intelligence concerned with the interactions between computers and human language. Computer vision, it is the reception of an image from an external machine, which translates it into digital data. It's used, for example, to read signs on the road. Explainable artificial intelligence is new, the strongest, and the most effective approach to creating machine learning systems that provides feedback on specific tasks to improve their performance. Artificial intelligence is divided into several types, depending on what it is used for, and according to the level of complexity, as well as independence. They include, among others, weak artificial intelligence, also called narrow artificial intelligence. Strong artificial intelligence included general artificial intelligence. And super artificial intelligence. Python is an easy-to-learn programming language, and it has the most library prepared for operations with artificial intelligence. That's a reason why it's the dominant programming language in that area. Examples of libraries are Pandas, Keras, TensorFlow, PyBrain, PyTorch, Cafe, Scikit-learn, Matplotlib, NLTK, Scikit-image. We recommend you stick to the end and watch all our videos in the playlist. Check sources of this video in the description, where you can find more information. Leave the like, comment and subscribe, and share it with friends that want to improve programming skills. There are also use other programming languages to artificial intelligence, such as Lisp, Prolog, C/C++, Java. Overall, AI is both a dangerous and an opportunity for humanity. It can make the world a better place, but it can also take away your job and cause more social unrest. We must use AI wisely while exploring other options that will help us achieve a better future. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.